You never want to listen to me.
All right. I heard you. I said it. You're mad. So what?
So this. This is the last time I'm ever going to a party with you.
Will you put that in writing?
Aw, you're always making cracks.
Yeah, like what?
You're always humiliating me. Didn't your mother never teach you no manners?
I never had no mother. We was too poor.
Aw, what's the matter with you lately? You used to tell me you loved me. You used to treat me like a high-class dame. Well, you usn't ya?
So I use it.
So you admit it?
I ain't admit nothing.
I'll give you one more chance. Do you love me or don't you?
No, I don't.
Quit stalling. I want a direct answer.
Listen, kid. There's one thing about you I can't understand. How could you believe me when I said I love you, when you know I've been a liar all my life?
You've had that reputation since you was a youth.
Yeah, must have been insane to think I'd tell you the truth.
How could I believe you when you said we'd marry?
Well, you know I'd rather hang than have a wife. I know I said I'd make you mine.
And wouldn't you know that I would fall for that old line?
How could you believe me when I said I loved you, when you know I've been a liar?
You sure have been a liar.
A double-crossing liar.
A double-crossing liar.
I'm a doggone cheating lie.
You said you would love me long.
So what? The lower than low to ponder like me.
You said I have everything.
Get her!
A beautiful diamond ring.
Ha ha ha!
A bungalow by the sea.
A bungalow? You're really naive to ever believe a full of baloney pony like me.
Boy, I sure must have lost my head.
You ain't lost nothing you never had!
How about the time you was in Indiana?
I was lying, I was down in Alabama.
You said you had some business you had to complete.
What I was doing, I would be a kind of repeat.
How about the time you was with your mother?
I was waltzing with another honey lamb.
And yet you swore our love was real.
But baby, let's not forget that I'm a heel.
How could I believe you when you said you loved me?
Well, you know I've been a liar.
You sure have been a liar.
A double-crossing liar.
A double-crossing liar.
Oh my God, for nothing
guy. He bought me the fur thing 5 winters ago, and the gown the following fall. Then the necklace, the bag, the shoes, and the hat. That was late 48, I recall. Then last night in his apartment, he tried to remove them all. And I said as I ran down the hall, take back your mink, take back your coils. What did you think? that I was one of those goyles. Take back the gown, take back the hat. I may be flat, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that each expensive gift you'd arrange was a token of your esteem. Now when I think of what you want in exchange, it all seems a horrible dream. So take back your mink, those old worn out pelts, and go shorten the sleeves for somebody else.
Come on now, honey, don't be like that. Gee, do I want you? Oh my, do I, honey, I do. Do I need you? Oh my, do I, honey, I do. I'm glad that I'm the one who found you. That's why I'm always hanging around you. Do I love it? Oh my, do I, honey, do I do. I'm always hanging around you. Do I love you? Oh my, do I, honey, say I do. Honey,
Pat. Boy, what a treat. I'll tell you, it's always a treat to be on stage with Pat, the queen of comedy here in Brockville.